In the most recent of many vicious dog attacks in Newton, Lori Van Weingarten not only lost a dog, she lost a friend.
This is Andy, Van Weingarten's other dog. On July 4th, he lost his brother Marley in a pit bull attack.
I was standing out in front of the apartment with Andy and Marley, and I seen one pit bull come up, and Andy was trying to be, you know, protective as normal. So I picked him up because his poodle instinct is to go after them no matter how big they are. I had Andy in my arms, and I got the one away, and then two others come from another direction. And Andy started growling them, and they were trying to fight while I was still holding them, and they dragged me across the alley by this arm. And then I had leather gloves on, thank God. And they drug us down to the ground, and I was just swooshing and trying to protect Andy with my arms as much as I could. And when they couldn't get to Andy, Marley was standing like 2 feet away on the sidewalk. And when they came up to him, he was like wagging his tail thinking another friend. Mm-hmm. And they just, it was a thing that was there.
Reporting from downtown Newton, I'm Matthew Shepard for the Newton Daily News. Newton. I-